What is happening, guys? Welcome back to the channel. First of all, I just want to start off by saying a massive thank you to everyone who has liked, shared, viewed my latest YouTube video in regards to the bikini haul. Honestly, I am gobsmacked with how many views I've got. I think the most views I've ever had on a video was like 200 and something, or just close to 300. So 1,800 views, like, I was like, wow. I had to literally, when I looked the day after I put it up and seen it went up to like 608, I had to close the app and like reopen it. I thought, nah, that's not right. Opened it again and it just, like I say, I was just gobsmacked by how many views I got. Again, it's just grown from there. People are subscribing. So honestly, you don't understand how much it means. Because like I say, I just love creating content. Again, to make it fun, enjoyable, but again, making valuable content for you guys, okay? So today's video is just a bit about a day in the life, a bit of food. So a little bit of what I eat on a training day, and just generally my day. Also, I'll put a workout in there too. So let's get the video started.
Okay, so meal one about to go in. We have two eggs, two slices of toast, and a little sprinkle. To be precise, 10 grams of the 50% less sugar tomato ketchup. So let's enjoy.
So that is meal one in, and now I need to get some steps in. So let's see if the little man wants to go for a walk.
Rocco, listen. Would you like to go for a bit of a walk with Mum? Should we go walkies? Huh? Do you wanna go? Should we? Are you coming? Where's your lead? Where's your lead? Are you wanting to go? Huh? Should we go out?
Better than starting your day getting out for a nice walk, especially when the weather's like this. Take advantage of it. Okay, so just about to head into the gym to get a workout in. Low rotation today, so let's get in there and get it done.
If it don't hurt now when I see you, how do I know if I was really in love? And if I don't break down like you want me to, maybe every touch was different for us. It don't feel the same anymore. We were so connected before, there were no conditions, but it don't feel the same anymore. Tell me to, yeah,
So that is lower body rotation done. I'm gonna head home, get some food and get some admin done. So see you back at the house. So just made meal two and I was pretty hungry, so I thought I'd make something quick and easy. So I've gone for lean steak mince with a bit of the Lloyd's Grossman sauce and a garlic and coriander pita. So yeah, ready to eat. Just getting some bits done on the laptop and got a bit peckish, so I've made a snack, so I thought I'd show you what I'm having, which is the Graham's Skye yogurt, mango and passion fruit. Tastes so good. High in protein as well if you struggle to get your protein in. So I'm gonna enjoy that, get some more bits done, and yeah, I'll catch you soon. Okay, just pulled up back at the gym for evening clients, so I'm gonna end this vlog here. I hope you've enjoyed it. Be sure to give the workout a go. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Leave any comments in the comments section. And again, leave any comments if you would like to see any up and coming videos, and I'll make sure I create that content, okay? So make sure you subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.